Welcome. The purpose of this video is to show you how to make a simple Venn diagram using Creately.com. The first thing you'll need to do is create a free account on Creately and log yourself in. Once you're logged in, you'll see this button. Click on it and click Application to turn on the Creately web app. I don't need this, so I'll close it. Here you'll see the projects that I've already created. I'm going to click New Document, and it asks me what I plan to draw. I'll click the drop-down menu and find Venn Diagrams, and then click Template. Now I have a list of the templates available. I can hover my mouse over them to see a description, or I can click View to enlarge it, or Use if that's the one I choose. I'm going to choose this one today. Then you'll need to name your document. We have to leave the Share with Community button checked because we have a free account, but that's not a big deal. Click Create Document. You'll see my template is showing here, but it's quite large and it doesn't show fully on the screen. So I'm going to change the zoom to 75 so I can see everything at once. To edit the text that's already here, I can click on this to get a text box and then double click to highlight the text. I can hit Delete and type in a new title and click outside of the Venn diagram to deselect the text box. I'll do the same thing over here. Click, double click, hit delete, type a new title, and then click outside of the Venn diagram to deselect it. Now I want to type a list of the things that will go on this left side. So I'll click the text button and then click where I want to start typing. You'll notice that the text is quite small. I can highlight it and then hover my mouse button over the menu. It will become active, so I can choose a different font and a larger font size. And I can change the color and other things. I can make this a bulleted list if I want to. Once I get it set up, I'm going to click outside of the Venn diagram to deselect everything. Then I'm going to save myself some time and make sure that the left side of my Venn diagram will look the same as my right side by copying and pasting. To do that, I'll click once to highlight. I'll click the copy button and then I'll click paste. You'll see it's made a copy for me, and I'm going to click and drag this to the other side and line it up so it looks good. Now to edit this side, I can double click and I can add whatever details I need to, but I don't have to worry about changing the font and remembering all that, what color I chose, because I've already copied and pasted, so both sides look the same. To edit the middle, I'll do the same thing I've been doing. Click on it to highlight, double click to edit and give a new title. And I'll type in what I want. Now I'm not a fan of these icons at the bottom. To delete them, I'm just going to click on it one time to highlight and hit the delete key. Now you could choose to add another icon if you like. Over here on the left is where you would find your extra shapes, and you could get more objects and then choose from the list. I'll say education objects. This will turn on the icons they have for education. And I could choose to click on it and drag over a new icon if that's what I want. You don't have to have icons on your diagram. If you would like to just delete it, you may leave it plain. So to delete, you just click and hit the delete key. There's another video that will describe how to save this Venn diagram and load it into Haiku. So please feel free to view that if you need extra help. Thanks.